2018 Nissan Armada Fuel Economy Review. None of the gargant-UVs in this class have spectacular fuel economy, but the Armada is by far the most unspectacular. Its EPA estimates and real-world test results are the lowest among the rivals we tested, and it has a significantly shorter highway range than some. According to the EPA, the all-wheel drive Armada earns an estimated 13 mpg city and 18 highway. Those who opt for rear-wheel drive are expected to save just 1 mpg overall, so why not get the all-wheel drive system? Fuel economy ratings compared. We've devised our own fuel economy test in an attempt to replicate how most people drive on the highway. Our procedure entails a 200-mile out and back loop on Michigan's I-94 highway. We maintain a GPS-verified 75 mph and use the cruise control as much as possible to mimic the way many drivers behave during long trips. While we haven't tested a rear-drive Armada, the all-wheel drive version matched its 18 mpg highway rating on our fuel loop. That was less than its competitors, but most of them underachieved in our test.